Namah Shivaya, students. As a practice work, I am going to do exercise 33 from some more book, all the problem sums. These problem sums are based on the subtraction with borrowing. Let's start with number 1A. To reach a temple, Meera has to climb 600 steps. He has climbed 399. How many more does she have to climb? So, we have to find out how many steps are left with Meera. So let's start with the writing the statement. So the statements will be number of steps Meera will climb, that is 600 steps. Number of steps Meera climbed, that is 399. Therefore, number of steps left to climb, that is we have to subtract. Has 0 here, so we have to borrow 1 to make it 10. So 10 minus 9, 1, as we borrow 1 from here. So this again 0, and we borrow 1 from the 100 place. So this 10, and as we borrow 1 from here, so it is 9. So 9 minus 9, 0. As we borrow 1 from 6, so this becomes 5. So 5 minus 3, that is 2. So she'll have to climb 201 steps more. This is how we have to do the sum. Next, number B. A truck carrying 768 cola bottles bumped into a tree and 386 bottles broke in the accident. How many bottles were left? So the truck carrying total 768 bottles, and with accident 386 bottles broke. So we have to find out the left out bottles number. So the statement will be number of cola bottles in the truck. The truck carrying, that is 768. Number of cola bottles broke, that is 386. Now we have to subtract. 8 minus 6, that is 2. 6 minus 8. As 6 is smaller than 8, so we have to borrow 1 from 100 plus. So 16 minus 8, 8. As we borrow 1, so this 7 becomes 6. So 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. So number of cola bottles were left 382. Answer, 382 cola bottles were left. Now number C. Rina scored 740 points in a game. Ali scored 695. By what margin did Rina win? So we have to find out the difference of their points. So we have to do the subtraction. So what will be the statement? Number of points Rina scored 740. Number of points Ali scored 695. Therefore, by subtraction, 0 minus 5, that is we borrowed 1. So this 0 becomes 10. So 10 minus 5, 5. As we borrow 1, so 4 becomes 3. So we have to borrow 1 from 100 plus, so 3 becomes 13. So after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 4, as we borrow 1 from 100 plus, so 7 becomes 6. So 6 minus 6, 0. So the margin points Rina win by 45 points. So answer will be Rina won by 45 points. Rina got 45 points more than Ali. Now number D. A circus sold 3568 tickets in first week. In second week, it sold 1679 tickets less. How many people watched the circus in the second week? So we have to do the subtraction, as in the first week tickets sold more, but we have to find out the how many tickets sold in the second week. And as it is given that tickets sold 1678 tickets less, so as it is less, so we have to do the subtraction. Let's find out the statement, that is number of tickets sold in first week, that is 3568. Number of less tickets sold in the second week, that is 1679. You can write in the second week as sold in second week, you can write here. So we have to do the subtraction. See 8 and here 9. So we have to borrow 1 to make it 18. So 18 minus 9, that means 9. As we borrow 1, so this 6 become 5. So 5 is less than 7, so we have to borrow again 1. So 15 minus 7, that is 8. As borrow 1, so this 5 become 4. So as 4 is less than 6, so we have to borrow 1 from thousands place. That means 14. So 14 minus 6, that means 8. So as we borrow 1, so this 3 become 2. So 2 minus 1, 1. So therefore, how many tickets sold in the second week? Therefore, in second week, tickets sold is equal to 1889. So answer will be 1889 tickets. This many people watched the circus in the second week. This is how you can write the statement. Number E. A florist sold 5,537 red roses in a month. He sold 2,648 white roses less than red roses. So when it comes to the term less than, then we have to do the subtraction. So how many white roses did he sell? So we have to get the result while doing the subtraction. So statement will be number of red roses sold in a month, that is 5,537. Number of less white roses sold, that is 2,648. So here 7, so we have to borrow 1, so make it 17. So A is 17 minus 8. So after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So here 9. As we borrow 1, so here this 3 become 2. This 2 and here 4. So we have to borrow 1. So 12 minus 4. That means 8. As we borrow 1, so 5 become 4. So 4 minus 6 can't be possible. So we have to borrow 1 to make it 14. 14 minus 6. So 14 minus 6 is 8. As we borrow 1, so this 5 become 4. So 4 minus 2, that is 2. So number of red roses sold, that is 2,889. So you will write the answer in the same way. 2,889 white roses were sold. Now come to F number. Karma subtracted 1,485 from 8,372 and got the answer 6,787. Was his answer correct? Let we also do the subtraction and get the answer. No statement as such required for this type of sum. You will simply do the subtraction. 8,373 minus 1,485. So 3 here, so we borrow 1, so make it 13. 13 minus 5, after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, so 8. As we borrow 1, so this 7 becomes 6, so 6, and here 8, so we have to borrow 1, so 16. Now 16 minus 8, that is 8. As we borrow 1, so this 3 becomes 2. So 2 minus 4 can't be possible, so we have to borrow 1 to make it 12. Now 12 minus 4, that is again 8. As we borrow 1, so this 8 becomes 7. Now 7 minus 1, that is 6. So answer is 6,888. But here he got the answer 6,787. So his answer is not correct. hope you have understand this problem sums that is based on the subtraction with borrowing. Namaste.